Some loose stuff on this. Oh, there's a lot of it. Watch it.
Yeah, I see it there.
Yeah.
A lot of it.
Yeah, be careful. Oh, that's why you wanted me to go first.
I'm not there for my last trip, I remember well.
Bloody hell, it's bloody gravel on all these, and cars coming as well, so don't take it too, yeah, take it on the inside. Yeah. And some more here as well. It's not too bad, it's alright. Bloody hell, it's like every friggin' bend. I actually deliberately rode over that then just to see if it actually squirmed a bit, and it did. Car coming. Fat me, he's in the middle of the road as well. Watch it.
Okay.
He had a bloody swerve out of my way then. Asshole. Lovely. Bloody twigs almost hit you in the face.
Yeah, I know. If I get home with that, I'll take this out
there. These brakes are just amazing. Car come in on this. I don't know how far where you guys are. quite a nasty bend, that one and all.
Yeah.
Poor little engine. Hey?
I've got you out of the seat.
Amazing. Pine needles on the road on the right there, watch them. Pine cone in the middle of the road there. Oh man, it was a thorny one and all.
I can hear the noise.
They really lean in, didn't they? Oh, this road's amazing, isn't it? A little moment. Wow. There's that view again. Some speed bumps here. Another one closed.
Another one, yeah. Damn big considerate.
We haven't driven into Spain at fucking siesta time, have we? Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, it was, I can smack it.
Oh, wait, right turn then, yeah? Oh.
Yep.
Yeah?
Sure, yep.
Road surface. Nice breeze. Love it. Some loose shit in the middle there. Wow. Have we done this road before?
We came back the other direction. Remember after that gravel patch you went up?
Not really.
Where it was claiming that he didn't leave
money safe on the road. Oh, that big incline, yeah. Oh, right, okay. Can't remember it. Oh shit, we got left there, didn't we? Bollocks. Left, 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 left. I'll turn around.
Alright.
Enjoy myself too much.
Hey, that's it. Is this restaurant Cachopo order? Oh, good. I hope the ketchup is fucking open. Thank you.
Momentary lapse of concentration there.
Oh, it says this way.
Yes, it does me and all.
Hopefully.
Might need to lower those tyre pressures again, Eric.
Yeah.
Now, I'm bloody certain we haven't been down this road.
Bit of a patchwork quilt, isn't it?
Yeah, not great. If it was a surface, well, it would be a lovely road. There it is, I've missed that sound. Cheers, mate.
Half hour old there.
I wouldn't be at all surprised. Alright from here. Yeah. Dead mouse in the road, that was. Yeah.
A bird?
No, a mouse.
What's a mouse, sir?
Yeah.
Jeez, he was unlucky, wasn't he?
Tiny little thing.
Yeah.
Actually, back there, I ran over a gecko. Yeah, unfortunately. Rather worryingly, it was on a bend as well, but it didn't make any difference. I thought it was going to send me. Oh, isn't it nice? Want a nice cafe at the top of all this now, don't we?
Yep.
It's a great road. It's just a shame it's not.
Yeah,
it really is.
Valley to valley.
Bloody hell, Alcutin.
No, we're a good way from Alcutin.
I was going to say, must be. Yeah, council. Yeah.
It's a boy's using window mount just outside Dublin.
Oh, really?
Oh, it's just a shite.
surprised you haven't got your windmills up here, Cliff. Never did it, was. Oh, Jesus, bumpy.
Are you guys still there or did I lose you?
No. We can smell you, mate.
Mine's there on the right hand side of the ship. Habitation!
Bloody hell. Really? Speed bump?
And again.
They had one at the beginning of the town and the end of town.
Yeah.
Have we? No. Really? So we're turning left in a kilometre, yeah? I don't remember that at all.
Me neither.
Exactly, they all look the same, don't they?
The guys with the strippers are about to be up here late recently.
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, Cliffy, there's your windmills on the left, look. I nearly went off the road then looking over there. Right, so we left here again.
Yeah, yeah. See, the man could buy a tourist up around here, you know that?
Exactly. I don't think we've been up that road.
No, I don't remember it.
I think you might have dreamt it.
That looks nice up there as well, isn't it? Straight on.
Your indicator's on, Derek?
Always on. I mean, one way is to get from those.
Like that one, but
language,
it'll be indicated, Derek. Hey! He
delivered. John Quixote is on the loose again, isn't he? The day wouldn't be complete without it. I'm going to sell that way.
Yeah. Yeah, it really does. Bridge. Yep. Not much.
One of the 4 barrels off for that one.
Beautiful. See all those solar panels on the hills over on the right there? It's really good that they've kept in the undulation of the hills. Crunchy on the outside. They're trying to tell you something. Yeah. We are way overdue for a coffee break. There's a taxi there, so is that a restaurant?
Oh,
it's a cemetery. Now, Cliffy, have you brought the whippy purse? The whip purse? Oh, this must have something.
A wrap here. Got open.
The door was open.
Go to the village and see something else, Tom.
Yeah, okay. That's probably the exit bump.
Alright, so I should have had to drive in. Just drive in, come along.
Yeah, if you want. Don't do no one no harm. That will be absolutely perfect.
What the? I just turned around.
As I say, the bike's here in the shade. Oh, it's leaning out though. I'm going to turn it around because it's leaning. Oh shit, is it really? Seriously? What are the chances? Yeah, it'd be better facing down. Can you just nudge it forward just a tad? A bit more. Yeah, great, thanks. Oh fuck. Turn your bloody wheel in, mate. Other way. Oh my god.
Was it a roll?
Yeah, this wheel straight or ish.
Even put it in gear.
Oh my god. What's the temperature anyway, Derek?
32.
This comes back on us. Cachopo.
That looks like a knife.
Yeah, another one. Oh, he's rolling back. There you go, Cliffy! Oh, bump there. little bit of loose stones on that right-hander. Got a proper right-hander coming up here. Road surface not great on those. Lorry coming, watch it.
Yeah, coming.
And a car behind it. A serious switchback here now. Down for the town. Watch out, it's a dog.
Is it? Okay, thanks. Oh.
Literally, well, just carried on walking in front of me. Complete stop required. They are amazing things, aren't they? Couldn't get much closer than that cliff. I love this section where it's all through the trees. So bump on the right hand side of that right hander there.
Okay.
Oh shit, massive bump there, watch it. Bloody hell. Threw me out of the seat that did. Oh, beautiful section. Bumpy bit. I was at that cafe, I've just gone past.
The public should be able to stop anyway,
isn't it? Oh, yeah, okay. But that was it though, wasn't it, I think?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah. Crazy switchback now. Beautiful bit coming up now.
Under the car. It's
another car coming in and using a quite a bit of road, so beware. And another one. Beautiful. I love it. Yeah, 1.2 kilometers to Tibia. I've lost you. Apparently there's a speed bump here after the bend.
All right.
Oh, and another one after the bend. Cheeky bastards. After you complete that right hander, there's a speed bump.